The acting commissioner says a lull in gang warfare in the city can be largely attributed to heavy police presence in crime hotspots. However, the commissioner has vowed not to be complacent as he commended his officers for a job well done and encouraged them to keep up the good work.
Well, I think we've been doing some pushing back as it relates to criminal activity, particularly in the Castries area. As you are aware, we have a constant patrol in the Chaussey Road area because that is some place that has created some problem for us. The entire Chaussey Road strip with Graveyard and Grass Street and Les Dillon and these areas. Also, we have a sustained patrol within those communities. So that has helped in terms of pushing back criminal activity in these areas.
The acting commissioner also noted successes in bringing criminal elements to justice, the latest being the Bwakache and Labe incidents where two separate murders occurred.
As I've indicated, it's one of two things really, whether we are able to prevent the crime from happening, and if we cannot prevent it from happening through patrols and through our intelligence and what have you, the next best thing for us is to ensure that we apprehend criminal suspects, and in recent times we have achieved some success as far as that area is concerned.
Mr. Francois also expressed his gratitude to members of the public for their continued support. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.